You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
We got in terms of crowd control? Me.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the... They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fraction of reality.
Sucks being them, I guess. Buster! Don't even look at me! Hey, back it up there, wandering hand. Even look at me!
Is that a good thing?
It's doing something. Do I look like a monster? Don't answer that.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
Only another sacrifice can save their appetite.
Touching! even look at me wrong. No touching. I warned you. Good thing I'm so nimble on my feet. Oh, you're gonna be sorry.
Why did you kill?
What? Kill who? That does not sound good.
I can only help.
Ammo.
Only through acceptance can the mark be removed.
How about that? Free ammo!
Sam!
I've got just about as much as I can take. Wherever we end up, it's gotta be better. This is as far as I go. Some lessons have to be learned the hard way.
Double points!
I take it that's a good thing. This will keep him back for a while. I ride this train every damn day. If I'm honest, I've never really cared for this neighborhood. This isn't regular gum. What makes you feel different? blackmailing me. I couldn't let him ruin my one chance at the big time. Besides, he was a piece of shit.
Let's get this train moving! My favorite part of town. Or at least it used to be.
What the hell is that?
Me.